But yeah, so this one actually, this first song is called Ocean Between Us, and John Langford actually just, he wrote it, and it went through about 13 different incarnations before we arrived at this idea. It went from like a track that can best be described as me attempting to sound like Jack White but succeeding at sounding like Poison. So that was not good for anyone. And then we did this bizarre synth-driven West Coast hip-hop. This is not a joke. We really were like, yeah, man, John Langford on a hip-hop track. The world will never be the same. But it was also not good. So we scrapped that idea, and then we did like this weird, like, Portishead-y thing, and just everything was terrible. And finally we were like, how about we just make it a regular song, and I'll sing it with Bethany, because Bethany and I like to sing together. And that's what we arrived at. So, here it is.